break in? Want to look inside? What is it, BD? You can handle this fuel protocol.
Suck up.
Over here, BD.
Hostile approaching.
Did you hear that too?
I
hope reinforcements are on the way.
I got him.
Yes, all right, got it. I don't want to die here.
You got this, BD.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Hey, BD.
Thank you.
know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
You may think differently.
I'd be even more excited.
Jedi, engage with caution.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Jedi, fight me.
Do your magic, BD. You make that look easy.
You're exposed. I'm going to draw this out. Hit me again!
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. See the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. Got a jolt in you, BD?
am ready for this. Death comes for you. Stand, fight me. Bad training.
Appreciate it, BD. A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron?
Superior fighter.
promise you. You can't run forever. I've suffered far worse. You cannot defeat me. No wonder your master died. This is too easy. Your demise draws nearer. You'll die a failure. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected. Find something?
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets.
It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, let's see how much you learn.
There's a blow to morale! Carlton! In pursuit! Surprise blow! It's a ranged battle now. Let's take him down. We'll make you pay!
I hear you, BD. Let me see. Hey, BD, get in here. What's that, BD? Let's head out.
We're never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
BD?
Soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Slip up.
Thanks, BD. BD, help please. Nice work. Things are going well, aren't they?
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Thank you.
die, scum! Die, traitor! Die, the rest! Die, Jedi! You are weak!
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
He lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
We've got an insect.
Don't let him escape.
Don't be next. Firing! He's not invincible! Get him! I'm done with this one! Fire! You wanna handle this? He's mine! Kill him quick! Understood!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Fight us!
Thorsten!
I'm after him!
Someone else attack him! I can't stop him! Smash him!
All Jedi will perish! No more distraction!
Thanks, BD. Having a good time, BD? Than BD-1. That's so much better.
There's the Jedi!
Whole squad is down.
discipline. Meaningless resistance. You. You cannot win. No, Jedi. Favors you. Skill is inadequate.
left, MBD? Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together. The socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern. We dropped the lantern. I bet it would break open. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Okay. Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.